There we go. It doesn't look that bad, you know. There's only that dead spot. Hopefully, when the when we overseed in the in the next couple of weeks with perennial ryegrass, that spot right there will fill in. Anyway, thank you for watching. I know it's been quite a long video today. I apologize. For those of you sticking around and till the end of the video, I wanna say thank you so much. All right, nothing like real mowing, absolutely guaranteed. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much. Happy Sunday. God bless. I'll see you in the next one.